Waiting for takeoff. Permission granted. It's a good flying plane, good trainer, good for Raptor. Really glides. a lot. Winds have shifted. That's why it's being squirrely. Shifting all over the place. The wind just gusted out of the west and then it came from the north again. This is pretty much a maiden after one of the rubber band posts broke and had a mini crash. Didn't hurt it too bad. But I had to put new posts in right here and here. And it's working great. I mean, the posts that came with this thing, they're just plastic, and it was kind of between 30 degrees and 40 degrees that day, and I'm guessing cold weather makes things brittle, and one of them just snapped, and then I got it down and consulted. You know, this is my first trainer plane, and I consulted with some guys in the club, and they said, oh, they think that's just a plastic spar that goes all the way through. And sure enough, I pulled it out. And then I got a wooden dowel, stuck it in, and glued it, and cut it off, and sanded it, and then painted it blue. And it works great. So, signing off.